Okay, today we're gonna make house fried rice, and the ingredients that you need are some oil, fish sauce, steak seasoning, and here I have tilapia, chicken, and some steak at the bottom there, a little bit of kosher salt, soy sauce, liquid smoke that is optional. Rice wine vinegar. I have some mixed vegetables here, frozen mixed vegetables, and also a little bit of green bell pepper chopped up in there. Black pepper, onion powder, only because I don't have an onion. If you have an onion, use an onion, but if you don't, use some onion powder. Little bit of butter, garlic, just about two or three cloves, maybe two. A little bit of ginger, some shallots, some pre-cooked rice, and a wok. Okay, the first thing that you're gonna do is that you're gonna make the sauce for your fried rice. This is the fish sauce, the soy sauce, the rice wine vinegar, or rice vinegar. I have rice vinegar. Your garlic and your ginger. Now, all of this, all the liquid adds up to maybe about a quarter cup, maybe almost half a cup. And I chopped up the ginger and garlic. And then I brought it to a boil, and then I am letting this cool. And if you like, if you're going to use this all, like, let's say if you're making like a big pot of fried rice, you can, use it all. You don't have to strain it if you don't want to, but if you're trying to save some of this liquid, like you just want enough fried rice just for yourself. You want to strain out all the garlic and the ginger if you're not going to eat this right away because then it'll make it bitter. Okay? Now we're going to get started making the rice. Okay? First thing we're going to do is we're going to get our wok with some oil. We're going to get hot with some oil. This is called seasoning. Okay? We've seasoned our wok. It's nice and hot. And it's just about getting smoky, so now I'm gonna throw in all my protein. This is tilapia fish, chicken, and some skirt steak. You can put whatever meat that you like, seafood, whatever you want. Now I'm going to add in my steak seasoning, just a little bit. A little bit of pepper. Onion powder, a little bit of kosher salt, just a pinch, and a little bit of my liquid soap. I'm going to stir that around. I'm gonna cook that halfway through. And then we're gonna add our shallot, our mixed vegetables, and our green bell pepper. Okay, we got our shallots, our mixed vegetables, and green bell pepper. I'm just gonna stir that around and split those out. Just a little bit. And
Okay. And now we're going to add about half a tablespoon of butter. Okay, here's my butter. And we're just going to stir that around until it's almost melted, which is pretty much there. And now I'm going to crumble in my rice. Okay, I got my rice in there. Now we're going to stir this up. Now, when I cook this, I measured out about a cup of rice and cooked the water. So now this is about 2 cups of rice. About, it might be a little bit more, but that's cooked rice. I'm going to stir this around, make sure everything gets a little bit incorporated. And you want to make sure that your rice is all the way cooked through, not mushy. You want it fluffy and still sticky when you cook it. Make sure you follow directions on the bag or the box, whatever you get your rice in, or look online, depending on what kind of rice you have. Okay, now that I got that all mixed in together, I'm going to pour in my fried rice sauce. Let's start with half, see how much that gives me. Now depending on how dark you like your rice, just how much sauce you're going to put in your rice. I'm going to use all of this. Okay, and that's how you make the rice. It's all good. Now, most people like egg in the rice. What egg in the rice, what you're going to do is, before you put your sauce in, push your rice to the side, and then scramble your egg here, and then mix it all back together. Okay? There's the fried rice. Yeah.